two. Yes, beautiful side suplex by Scott Casey.
Casey brought that maneuver up marvelously. He had good balance, good presence of mind, and now he's following up on that with a backbreaker.
And you can bet we're close to the rope there. Ref won't even give it a count. You can bet that the Ultimate Warrior is watching on. He really has some interest in this matchup. He could very well pick up a few pointers here in this matchup between Casey and Hercules.
You can bet your life he's watching this, Vince, but right there, that must have been something that would leave a cause for Ultimate Warrior to be a little bit worried, because...
Side the brain?
I don't know.
Matilda's going to sink her teeth into the posterior portion, I believe, of Bobby the Brain Heenan this coming Sunday afternoon. I can't wait to see that, because Matilda, as we all know, Matilda has been in special training, if you get my... There's a cover, not much of one, and there, turnabout fair play to foot on the rope, Hercules.
Hercules does look awesome, doesn't he?
He does, an unrelenting sort. He was still suffering the consequences of numerous moves to the throat. No matter how powerful you are, no matter how strong you are, a la the Ultimate Warrior, damage to the throat area saps every bit of strength right
out. It really does, and I can speak from experience there.
Hercules down with a bear hug.
Hercules is tremendously fast as well. He has a lot of assets going for him. Heenan has really chosen astutely this particular person to manage.
However, I wonder this Sunday afternoon if the six-man matchup occurs before the Warrior Hercules matchup. Bobby the Brain may not be in this man's corner this Sunday afternoon.
That is a most important factor that mustn't be overlooked, of course, and I'm sure that when he does get in the ring, the Bulldogs will be looking for a certain measure of revenge. They have a lot in store, I'm sure, for Heenan.
Well, I can't wait for one to see what it's going to look like when Matilda, on a giant 20-foot closed circuit screen, to see her face chomping down on go. I want to see that, a 20-foot size blow of it up on a closed circuit screen this Sunday afternoon.
And Matilda will have certainly a lot of target there to aim for, looking at the posterior of Heenan.
No question of that. Right now, Hercules trying to wear down Scott Casey. I wonder if he would use the same strategy against the Warrior.
I'm sure that's his game plan, because the Warrior, tremendously fast.
He's fast, but the Warrior could very well be stronger than Hercules. And if Hercules senses that, I don't think Hercules would go to the strength.
Well, I don't know. He seems to be a person who can...
Off the rope. Ooh, what a pose line by Hercules.
Isn't he fast? He always has presence of mind, Hercules. But look, he's really taking his time here. He likes
that
to
score well
and
be a mistake.
Mm-hmm. Obviously, this belt means a lot to his morale.
No question of that. A loss by Hercules going into WrestleMania. Oh, my, would put a damper on his effort against the Ultimate Warrior. That's for certain. Heck, he's not going to get him that way. He came close, though. Came close. Look at him. Left jab by Hercules. Mixing it up now. I mean, Hercules sensing victory here. All right. Scott Casey and Hercules going toe-to-toe.
Scott Casey fired back there with tremendous courage.
Casey now. Here we go with a bulldog, perhaps. Here we go. No. How about that? Hercules putting on the brakes there. This right up across the back. Submission hold. Yes, indeed. Hercules gets the victory going into WrestleMania. Let's go up to ringside.